Here we go! Here we go with our Loot Gaming for October 2016! Boom! And we'll be caught up on Loot Gamings until I get November's, which is later this month. I think it's Mystic the theme. I might skip this month. I don't know. Sorry. Huh. October. October 2016, Loot Gaming. I don't remember what the theme was. That's bad. Maybe this one was Mystic. I don't remember. But yeah. I do know that there were franchises in it that I was excited for. Ha! I talked about Supernatural in the last video. Didn't even point at the Supernatural pops. But, anyways, I don't remember what any of these were. I want to say Skyrim was in it. I want to say it was magic-based. I'm hoping I was right. Nope. Nope. I was completely off on that. So we have, what is the theme then? I need to find the little magazine, sorry. I need to look, here we go. Here's the pin. The theme was Rumble. Got it. There's our little pin for the month. There we go. The pin always works. So we got, first off, our Reaper Funko Pop. Kind of cool. I'm not going to lie, a little disappointed because Reaper's just a pop you can get anywhere. So it's nothing special about getting him here. I'll be honest, it's true. I mean, it's a cool looking pop, I won't lie. Reaper does look cool. I played the character when I played the beta, and he's interesting to say the least. But yeah, next we have a Mario magnet for Super Mario Brothers 2. New Super Mario Brothers 2. Put him right there. Yeah. Next we have Sonic the Hedgehog. Are these socks? I think they're socks. They look sockish. Oh no, they're gloves. Oh hey, that's cool. Alright, sorry. Oh, I said game over. Game over. But that's nice. They're little Sonic the Hedgehog gloves. I like them. I like them. Next we have Pac-Man adhesive bandages, which if you look on the back, that's what they're supposed to look like. Can you see that at all? It's a little bright. Screw it. Whatever. Point of story is it's Pac-Man bandages. Next we have... Is this Ganon? Nah, nice. It's a Ganondorf from Legend of Zelda. It's a nice pair of socks. It's a really long socks. I don't wear long socks like that. I might have to now, but... There you go. I have so many socks from loot crates and loot games and stuff like that. It sucks that less of them aren't ankle socks. Because those are the ones I usually wear. But anyways, I digress. Oh, we got a black shirt. Dang it. And it is for... Ooh, it's for Titanfall 2, which I need to play. I got it with a deal recently. But yeah, it's a Titanfall 2 shirt, which is the Titan itself. It looks awesome. I'm not going to lie to you. It definitely looks awesome. But yeah, so that's cool. And let's see what our poster looks like. Is that upside down? Yes, it's upside down. There we go. We have our Loot Gaming shirt. Which, like I said, yeah, I don't know about that Overwatch Reaper thing. Fingerless gloves for all the different things. But yeah, and our poster looks pretty cool too. I don't know what's supposed to be on. Is it Titanfall 2 guy? It's a ninja. That's a greaser maybe. Some robot looking guy and some chain guy. I guess it's supposed to imply that it's a big rumble going down between all those characters. Which to me I find weird, because why would those characters be fighting in the first place? Sorry. It takes me out of my immersion for the game, or whatever I'm looking at. No. Sorry, I'm trying to fold it back up. But yeah, there's our Loot Gaming for October 2016. I really like the shirt. I like Titanfall, the box itself, I'd flip it, you know what, I will flip it inside out anyway. But unfortunately, it's not as intricate as some of the other boxes are when they're inside out. It's kind of simple, which makes me a little sad because I love them when they're complex and got fun stuff going on the inside. There you go. There you go. Although, you know what? It's a nice little design it has going on. It's not completely crazy, but it is a nice design. It's got a bunch of bullets and stuff, which makes sense for the whole thing for this month was Rumble. So it actually makes sense that that's the design of the box. So yeah, there's our Loot Gaming for October 2016. The theme was Rumble. Wow, I did this one really quickly. Feels like I missed something. Anyways, if you liked the video, please like it. Subscribe if you want to see more. Comment if you want to, comment. I feel like there's another word for that. Anyways, thanks for watching.